This is not a giant racetrack, but everything about it is huge. 50-ton electromagnets and tunnels that go on and on. It uses enough electricity for a city of 30,000. All to explore parts of atoms by producing pictures that are clues to their structure. At the Fermi National Accelerator Laboratory, this is the main atom smasher, one of the largest scientific instruments in the world, used to study some of the smallest things in the world.